You people look like some bears from the Winnipeg Zoo. Well, here we are at Stanley Park.
And that's the Lions Gate Bridge. Look at it.
There's the Lions Gate Bridge.
Look at all the cars driving on it. It used to be the biggest bridge in the world until the Golden Gate Bridge was built.
Dragon? It's a dragon. Of the figurehead of the SS Empress of Japan who plied the waters for 30 years, 1891-1922.
Well, they drain the water, or they put a wall around, they drain the water in a helicopter, lower a statue of a person onto a rock.
That's a 709.
709.
Destroyer, is it?
Is it? I don't know. Fonda would know what it is.
I don't know. It's not.
Dog place. We went to the side of the ocean. The tourist park.
Total pole.
Yeah.
Some of the condos covered up. Are they Canada geese?
Yeah.
The black squirrels are native to this area, but the gray squirrels are native to Ontario.
Two squirrels.
They can come and see you. Say hello over now. Hello, hello.
They're coming over to have a look at you.
Can you see it? Your pocket? Maybe if you. Candy.
Have you been storing your nuts for the winter?
I got the fig for you.
It's going for my leaves. I think that I think it would choke
he
on.
He hasn't
them.
Got a cough anyway.
There's needles.
I know. I'm smoking it.
Like pine needles.
Let me see them.
Last week, a couple of weeks ago. And they invited.
And these are two Canadian leaves.
Together, that'll help. There.
That's a barge pulling.
Yeah, there's those cables. They're able to disconnect the cable very quickly if the barge. Yeah, that cable can be disconnected quickly if the barge sinks.
Thanks for telling me.
There, wave to the camera.
There. Hello there. How are you today, Mr. Brown?
Hey, get a picture of that gas guzzler, too.
Hey.
They're going to nail you good when they bring in that new surtax.
Yeah, I'm going to run over George Peel someday, too. So.
Thank you. There's the elementary school. There's the soccer field. The view from the balcony. And the backyard.
Thank you.
Taking a picture of you.
It's shining this way, right into your camera.
You're a bit too close here. That's better. That's better. Now I can see you. You had your face right up too close to the camera before. Anyways, I got a lot of Grinnell, and he's a good runner, but the trouble is he hasn't got a bloody clue what he's supposed to be doing. You know, Andrew's the opposite. Andrew knows what he has to do and what he wants to do, but he's not a good runner. Whereas Grinnell's a good runner, but he just stands around there scratching his bum all the time, and the whole time he's on the field. He doesn't seem to know what he's doing.
Yeah, well, he's a lot younger.
Come on.
Shackles.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want some toilet paper, mister?
Newton Athletic Park. Alicia's got a big game today.
Stay on it! Right here! Oh, Brianne. Laura.
Mine.
Right on her. Go. Come on, Melissa. Don't give up. You've got lots of time now. Come on, ref.
Jeez.
Fix your damn foot out.
Come on.
Straight back at you, Blue.
Don't give up on it. Don't give up on it.
Stay with her, Jess. Stay with her. Good play. Keep it out of there!
Come on, go to it! Help the goalie, come on!
Run up a bit, Laura! Good play, stay with it!
Stay on it. Stay on it.
There you go.
Oh,
come on, line.
Good
play, John. That's better, Laura. Good job, Laura. Go, go!
Just one. One turn. Jeff, put it in. I've never seen such a one-sided group.